Anderson settles down that rolling puck. Across the line. Gavrikov, Kukin drills it wide. Anderson on the rebound. Off the back wall. And it's Columbus 4, the Flyers 2.
Well, Anderson, first goal of the season, and it's a rebound off the end wall.
Rico's got a great shot, but scored his first goal in 40 games the other night. Walking out of the corner. Nyquist keeps the feet moving. Puck chucked away, right to Dubois. Denied, rebound, scores! The Blue Jackets are on the board. Gavrikov, his first in the NHL.
Okay, here starts with almost an odd man rush, 2-on-1 for the Jackets, not quite. Nyquist patient with the puck, finding a spot. And right here, Dubois, big man, takes the shot. And here's Gavrikov flowing on the far side, buries it for his first NHL goal. On the backhand, too.
On that Bjorkstrand goal.
Yeah, Nyquist with that nice shot.
Here from the wing, Jenner scores! Almost from the goal line. Blue Jenner, 4-3 Blue Jackets. Shea. Puck picked up. Wenberg looks up high. Gavrikov off the goal post. Second goal post for the Blue Jackets tonight. Foligno backhands the pass. This is Anderson across the line with Texier. Pulls back, shot by Gavrikov, scores! Jackets break the shutout. And there's still 9:26 left.
Yeah, great job here by the Blue Jackets.
They're in with Andrew Peak. Nice play here. He keeps the puck away from the pressure. Breakout pass by, that was Nick Foligno. And luckily here, Texier is able to pick this puck up, and Gavrikov just, he wastes no time. I love how Anderson is at the top of the paint, disrupting Sergei Bobrovsky. And then through traffic, textbook, simple goal by the Blue Jackets.
Ice Gusev, nice stick in the lane there by Kukin. Long shot fought off by Korpisalo. That one was high. He fought it off. Here comes Robinson across the line. Robinson pulls up, waits for reinforcements. Gavrikov scores! What a pass! What a goal! 3-1.
Call me on the cell phone, he says. Nice play down here down low as Korpisalo makes a save, and then the Blue Jackets, Gavrikov, advances that puck out of trouble. Robinson seems to settle the play down with his speed, and as he backs off the defense, in comes Gavrikov, and he says, you can call me on the cell phone after he puts that in the back of the net. What a shot, what a play, and the speed of Robinson, the play.
Dump back behind the net for Dubois. Pierre-Luc cycles out of the corner, looks to Gavrikov. Traffic in front of Grice. Gavrikov's attempted shot knocked down. Texier turns, fires, rebound, scores! The Blue Jackets have taken the lead! Pierre! Although, that's Gavrikov, excuse me.
Goals now in back-to-back games. Dubois got the puck, and here goes Gavrikov. It's a cycle on the top. Texier makes the play, Grice makes the original kick save, and as Gavrikov goes for the cell phone, that's a good sign when he does that. He's a fan of Drake. And right there.
Pressuring there. Along the far side is Kent. Max Smith there as well. Blue Jacket through the neutral zone and across the line. Scores! Riley Nash with a wrist shot that beats Leonard. 1-0. Away from Texier. A right wing feed for Strom. Strom fought out there by Robinson. Gabrinkit gets it back, moving in, Korpisalo way out of the net, puck in the goal crease, where is it? Still not behind Korpisalo as the Jackets defend in the blue paint. Quick shot, Korpisalo.
It's a great save, all right. Gavrikov gets behind Korpisalo. Everybody's swimming here, and Gavrikov gets the glove out. What a play by Vladdy. Skates in the crease. There's the glove, there's the puck. Oh yeah, teamwork. Let's do it together.
Bruins had it chopped away by Milano. McAvoy is there. Gerby gets it to the point. Jackets working effectively here in Boston territory. Centering pass scores! Sonny Milano just swept it towards the net, and the Jackets have tied it up. Remain Jackets out there. As it played along the left wing wall. Jackets now march out. Four abreast across the line. Robinson off the wing. He shoots and scores. Again, a burst of speed, and Eric Robinson has tied it up.
And it's Stedlin ripping it around for Savard. David sends it to the offensive blue line. Gerby looks cross ice. Quick feed for Wenberg. Wenberg with a shot, scores! His second in as many games!
In the defensive zone by the Blue Jackets. It's a battle in the corner. You see Gerby is there to poke the puck, and then Stedlin uses the weak side. Now, Gerby's going to be a factor again right here. Hits the puck from Camper, creates some space, finds the open man who's the defenseman, Gavrikov, who puts a little one-touch pass across, and it's one touch, and as Wenberg cuts in the middle, he slides that puck through the wickets.
Handed ahead by Sveshnikov, and Gavrikov will play it off the end wall. A quick feed for Atkinson. Missed 12 games, back in the lineup, next pass, Bemstrom shoots, scores! What a pass, what a goal, 1-0! Less than 8 to go. Gavrikov in front, Schneider scores! Nick Foligno! His second in as many games. Jackets captain now, works against Kulak. Second Canadian in to help out. Montreal had it taken away by Dubois. Bjorkstrand high in the slot, dishing. Shot scores! Off the wing, Gavrikov. Yeah, give me a call. And the Blue Jackets lead 1-0.
Wow, and this is a perfect storm for the Blue Jackets as it's been all Montreal Canadian.
Keep an eye on 71. He wants the puck. He's going to end up fighting for it and getting it. Now he cuts the line. He knows he's by himself as everyone else is changing. Puck possession, one of his strengths. Strong on the puck, he's in the battle, one on two. Just wants to keep it alive in the offensive zone. And there's Dubois to help. He says, I'll come help you out. Win the battle, get it to Gavrikov.
Jackets come up with the puck. Robinson, Nash, with Gavrikov. Nash, Gavrikov, drops it back and scores! Tic-tac-toe, Nathan Gerby in the final minute.
Well, it started in the D zone, and the veteran centerman, Riley Nash, with just an impressive play and a responsible position. This is in the defensive zone. Riley Nash is out there, the veteran forward. He's going to pick this puck up. Now he's going to make a strong play on the wall, but in support, there he goes. He picks it up with strong stick. Excellent pass to Gavrikov, and Gavrikov already knows he's got Gerby. Gerby's yelling, he wants the puck, he's all alone. And yeah, with Hutton almost behind the net.
Flyers will change up. Gavrikov on to Foligno in front of the Columbus bench. Rolling puck picked up. There's Bjorkstrand. Fires a shot. And it goes out of play.
Bjorkstrand not happy there. And with all the injuries, there's some nice stories, and that's definitely a good one.
Savard, Robinson. Left wing. Gavrikov. Behind the net. In front. Scores! Jackets have tied it up. Eric Robinson!
Well, again, the Blue Jackets off the faceoff, and it's an icing that costs the Predators.
Foligno right there on the doorstep. Off the stick of Zaitsev. Savard off the point. Backed up here by Nyquist. The puck is tipped. Gavrikov able to save it at the line. Quick shot scores! Foligno, his second of the night.